Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
The most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Oh, and a close line to follow.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little roughed up.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. For more damage here.
Released back suplex. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. He's taking this to the floor now.
With the Lions.
And a basement drop kick.
Big impact to the back of the neck.
Punch right in the head. One step ahead. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Ah, took off the hood of the announce table, the middle of the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Being carried around with ease.
My goodness. Ooh.
And then look at that.
Well-delivered suplex.
Oh, mounting, and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Oh,
little tag on time. Powerlock is in.
The pile, this should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Oof. Elias gets intercepted. He's turning the tables. And he goes into the ring.
Series of reversals.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Turning the tables there. Placing them into the corner. Well, Brock put a stop to that. Sleeper slam.
Face first.
Gets clobbered with the axe handle.
The Beast Incarnate with
it. Bang!
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Makes him pay with a counter. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Oh,
German suplex. Taking this to the floor. A truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
A top-to-bottom, action-packed match from all four men.
Yeah, these guys really put on a barn burner.